To learn more about what you've seen on this nature program, visit pbs.org.